back to another American Truck Simulator video here on the Dyna Channel. Today, we're going to go see if we can upgrade our truck a little bit here. I want to get chrome center caps for my rims and possibly a paint job, maybe. Go ahead and do that. We'll repair an anchorage. I think it's where we're at anyway. It's where it should be. Oh, we're in Fairbank. Where the hell's? Oh, Anchorage is where I came from. Okay. Now we just gotta find a repair shop. Oh, right there. Alright, let's how are you running? Get out of here. Damn train. Think about doing a load up to Prudhoe Bay from here. That's a long old drive. And it's kind of a tough one. I'd like to have a bigger engine and stay before I really do that. There's some nasty hills that come along to get up and down. Alright. Enter. That's what our services is here. Oh, I got the cab and chassis. Redo the tires. I can do that. Okay, configuration, go here first. That took me having me watching the mode. Okay. But, don't have to work. Oh, here's what I'm looking for. This is what I want. Right here. What if I put some different nuts on it? Those nuts don't work good. Yeah, whatever. Not high enough level to unlock the things that I'm wanting to unlock. This one, we don't even have a chrome. Oh crap, chrome cap for this one. Paint the hub, I guess. Not paint the hub, but make it that color. Likes being low leveled. Well, I gotta start somewhere though, right? I'd say we're doing pretty damn good. These are all the extra I downloaded from mod. The problem is, someone screwed up. It's not a very good mod. Somebody just threw it together. They didn't really take the time to do it right. Nonetheless, we'll work with it. I'm sure if I get different chassis, Hell, don't want all pink ones. That's $600 so far. I'm gonna try this. The reason why I don't like it. Corner right here. I think this should come on back around. A little ways. That's something I'm going to be able to see the stoplights when I pull up to it, right? We'll try it. We'll just go with it and try it. And paint job we have. That looks, I kind of like that gray right there. That looks all right. Let me darken this up just a little bit more here. Yeah, I can live with that. I don't think I can upgrade stacks yet. Collectors, I'm not really worried about that. Nope, no stacks. Ooh, we have a handle. Get a handle on our life. Ordered after. Holy shit. That just looks fucking weird. Okay. Sorry, but that looked weird to me. And I think that's it. I don't really have nothing else to upgrade until we level some more. On or off. Now if we did that in this, just with the visor, it looks kind of, I don't know, it doesn't go together. No, it's not for me. Okay, that's enough of that. Well, you know what? See if I can upgrade the engine. Like I can. I think I have to be level 10 before that, or level 7. One more thing. Let's see. I did add a whole bunch of engines too, so. Oh, yeah. Added. What do we have now? I don't even see it on there. And you get you a straight pop Cummins signature. If it was 450 horse, it costs more than. Okay. I think we'll go for a D. That's only 500 horses, though. That's 6. 3 grand more. Cummins signature engine. I'll get $6 back. Hell, I'd be stupid not to do it, you know. Alright, we'll do it. One game. I believe this was supposed to be a straight pipe. Looks not like a straight pipe to me, but. Okay, no. What was we doing? I did add a bunch of Z mods, sound mods into that I had. Mark it. Goodbye, trailer. That messes the game up though. For some reason, when I click on a certain trailer in the trailer buying menu, it crashes to the game CDT or B. Crashes to the desktop. You know. We've got Prudhoe Bay, we've got plenty of Prudhoe Bay runs. Some of the Homer. Homer's a good little drive. Office supplies. Dozier. We can do that. Let's see, that's 40,000 pounds. That's $22,000 to get from it. I thought the visor's gonna be in a way, but I think it'll work out alright. Makes it look a little meaner, aggressive. Freightliner. About 14 miles to go before we get there. Damn, we're gonna go to the other side of Fairbanks. I wanna be a fire truck when I grow up. Oh, this is gonna be nighttime run too. I forgot about the time change. Train tracks right there. Change of steering wheel in the same. We'll stick with the International Eagle. There it is. 40,000 pounds. to, fuck, I can't see the name of that town. Or the K. Time for a new seed. This one sounded a bit rough. ETA is 4, and the 5, 6, 8. Watch this car, it's gonna cut right in front of us. He thought about it though. Coming 600, 500 is what it was, wasn't it? Not 6. It's an old engine. Hells of those lights are trippy. Go to the car 5 break. Got in this lane because I thought we had a turn up here, but we might not have to. Good on fuel, yep. Alright, we need 180,000 so we've got a greater terminal. But we need a couple of 80,000. But cheapest, crappiest truck we can get. And we hired a crappy driver to drive the thing so we don't have to pay him very much. More money in our pocket. Like she doesn't wreck the damn thing all the time or something. I kind of missed the pink paint job. Deer or moose or elk. Grandma. Buttons around my button I usually use for the headlights set up as a trailer brake. Better not go too fast and get a ticket. Look at her ticket. It's the law. Hell of a time we broke down in the middle of the night out of nowhere. This thing should do a little bit better on the fuel mileage too. Those were normal priced engines too, no super cheap ones or any of that shit. Try to make sure I don't use any mods like that. Anything that does have to do with the money or the XP, I'm not gonna use. Been actually thinking about making the loads pay less. Make it a little bit harder. I've been driving the shit out of this truck. You see where we're at, level 7. $100,000 in my pocket. That's all we got. We got that at least. We don't owe the bank anything. That damn dump truck movement. Yeah, brake, hit the brakes going uphill. Oh shit. That's one reason I don't like driving that time. You can't see the curves like that, they sneak up on you. And you're surprised because we got a jackass in front of us. That thing, once you go down the mountain, you're going to come back up it. Like we're in no big hurry. I mean, we got enough time to get there. Thank you. 25 hours. I think if I change the prices, I'm gonna change the however much time you got to get the load there to shorten it up. To stay in Alaska. Be pretty cool if they did. I've been trying to set the load up go from Puerto Bay down to the bottom of Mexico, but I'm having no problem with it. Every time I go to put it in the game doesn't recognize the actual length of the route, so it just marks it at like 5 kilometers. And then it doesn't give you that much time to get there, so I gotta figure out some way to change that, or just pause the time, I guess. I'm tired of you, little dump truck. I gotta go. Wow, look, that's probably a cop up there in front of us. We'll get a ticket for speed. It actually happened a couple times. I wonder what truck they're going to make next. The Volvo next gen? Freightliner, they only got the one Freightliner. It ain't raining. It should be released in Arkansas sometime here pretty soon. Nice drive. Arkansas got some pretty country in it. Especially hit the back roads of them towns. And some good sized hills too. Sure, it might be a little bit longer than what I expected. That's all right though. Like I said, it's night time, but we could always sleep. Pull over to sleep, we got enough time. Sleep time. till 6, that's 6 hours there, 7. It'll take us 6 hours to get there. And we got 23 hours and 39 minutes left on the window. Wait, damn, I bought the PNG texture pack and all that shit. Is there a daytime you can see it? I think I just seen Bigfoot back there. That much fuel, really. Doesn't say what the average fuel is, it just says how much we're using now. About 3.5, 4. Close your eyes and go to bed, you're still hearing squeaking sounds. Stop right here, we'll have us a nap in our day cab. Sounds good, doesn't it? Alright, nap time. Wake up time. Alright, who farted? I guess it's me, I'm the only one in here. Let's see, 16 hours? Yeah, we still got plenty of time to make it. Your brake sounds a little weird on the outside. Almost like it's behind you. Star hanging, swinging in the wind. Gotta slow down, go through towns. Truck. But break off. Boosters on. Your rider blew my doors off. Damn it, driver. I see a big mountain. Oh, come on now. It's going to pass him, but it's a vehicle in the beside us, behind us, beside us. Here it comes. Looks like it might rain. All the trees look like they're dead. Japanese beetles probably, huh? Yep, there he is. Knew there'd be one there. Dealership. Not in this lane. Dark food mart. Your ass out of him. I'm gonna go out there and wring his neck. Rip his head off. Started him. Was it 2:30 this morning? That damn thing started curling. Whack it upside the head with a 2x4. Does it again. Kinda hungry anyway. Thanks for getting in front of me, slowing me down. I appreciate that, dear driver. Skiing. I'm gonna have to go skiing one of these days. I think it'd be fun. I look like you're going real fast and hit a fucking tree. Well, damn, we got a water bird up there trying to climb the hill. Take a pee? Too bad we ain't stopped. Let's go bring him a push. Just getting a speeding ticket. We just got passed by for snail. I thought that was a lane. The car, you better go with, that's all I gotta say. A gallon climbing a hill. It's nice looking out here though. Come through, watch out. Damn, I'm drunk. Not yet, I'm working on it though. I still think they should add brake fade to this game. It changed the way a lot of people drive. I have to use brakes for so long that it's not as effective. Gotta cool down. 55 more miles left. Got almost half a tank. Third of a tank. Fuel. Using Project Next Gen's graphics mods, if you wonder, they'll reshape. Buying a trailer, but I think I should upgrade the shop before I do that though. Always take a loan out at the bank and buy another truck and hire a driver. The payment would probably be close to $3,000 a day. Three or four or something. I'm happy with the truck the way it is right at the moment. where the hell they got us going. Always on his phone. Oh, he's got a piece of paper. But he's using his phone again. I backed it all the way around all those curves and stuff. Sure. I'm down shifts. That's good enough for them, that's good enough for me. Oh shit. Scared me. 535 miles, 18 hours, 5 minutes, 95.3 gallons of fuel, got $22,802, and 1,270 XP. We're almost level 9. Getting there. We're getting there.
Don't forget to like. Subscribe. Share. And leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.